I hope you enjoyed the story of Rosie the Shark.